Good day, sir. I'm Jimboy Bahay, your BSN Sophomore student of Leyte Normal University, San Isidro Campus, under Total Quality Management subject. Here is my video recitation presentation to the following task. Explain what is TQM. Total Quality Management describe a management approach to long-term success through customer satisfaction. In a TQM effort, all members of an organization participate in improving processes, products, services, and the culture in which they work. Different key elements. First is customer's focus. The second is the total employee involvement. Third is process-centered. Fourth, integrated system. Five is strategic and systematic approach. Six is continual improvement. Seven is fact-based decision-making. And the eight is communication. Explain the 14 point of Deming. First is create constancy of purpose for improving products and services. The second is adapt the new philosophy. The third is cease dependence on inspection to achieve quality. The fourth is end the practice of awarding business on price alone, instead minimize total cost by working with a single supplier. The fifth is improve constantly and forever every process for planning, production, and service. The sixth is institute training on the job. The seventh is adopt an institute's leadership. Eighth is drive out fear. The nine is break down barriers between departments. The 10 is eliminate slogans, exhaustions, and targets for the workforce. The 11 is eliminate numerical quotas for the workforce and numerical goals for management. The 12 is remove the barriers that rob people of pride of workmanship and eliminate the annual rating for the merit system. The 13 is institutions a vigorous program of education and self-improvement for everyone. The last is put everybody in the company to work accomplishing the transformation. Okay, as a whole, the 14 points Deming area guide to the importance of building customers, awareness, reducing variations, and fostering constant, continuous change and improving throughout organizations. Explain how to make customers satisfied. First is treat your customer as if they were a VIP. Give every customer the same excellent treatment as you would like to receive yourself. The second is understand your customer's need. You must know and understand what their needs are. Employees are a vital part of doing good customer service, so it is vital to train your staff well to meet customers' need. The third is listen to their feedbacks. Listen to what they have to see whether it is a positive or negative. The fourth is set realistic expectation. And the five is the pay attention to your competitors. It is a bad for your business if you ignore the competition because they can quickly snatch up your target prospect by catering to your customers' needs. The six is be consistent in communicating with your customers. And the seven is be honest and empathetic in customers' interaction. It will help to have a good relationship with customers by showing you understand their circumstances and doing what you can about the situation. The last is make it easy for them to complain.